Next is, fire is generally extinguished by the following method. That how we can extinguish the fire? By spraying the water, but we don't put the water over that fire which get by the electricity. Because the water vapor formed due to the heat of the fire cut the supply of air, and due to the absence of air the fire get extinguished. But we never put the water which catches the fire by the electricity or the oil, because oil is lighter than water and oil form a thin layer over the surface of water and flow with the water, thereby spread the fire to larger area. Because fire can spread to larger area, therefore we cannot put water on that fire which occur by oil. Clear? Next is, by spraying the highly volatile compound such as carbon dioxide and carbon tetrachloride, because they are highly volatile compound and when we spray them on the fire get extinguished. Pyrene is the name of the carbon tetrachloride. Clear? Next is the fomite fire extinction. Fomite fire extinction, in this method the supply of air is cut off by forming a light fireproof layer of the foam around the burning material, and by forming a fireproof layer so the fire can be extinguished. So these are the three methods to extinguish the fire: by putting water, by carbon dioxide or carbon tetrachloride, and by fomite fire extinguisher. Clear?